time to put your lights up.
Hey guys, what's up? DarcyJ117 here, and today, as you can see, I'm in the Audi R8 V10. This is one of my favorite cars ever. It's so cool, and I just love how it looks and how it drives and everything about it. So anyway, I'm at the airfield right now, but first I've got to go to a Horizon Hub to show you how it costs and all the engine upgrades and all of that good stuff. So let's head over to the Citroen Hub right now. So first of all, mine is X-Class 99. I have 898 horsepower. It has 627 foot-pounds of torque. Weighs just over 3,000 pounds, and to buy this, it will cost you 135,000 credits or 225 tokens. So now, moving on to the next thing here, which is of course the body mods you can get on there. There's not really that much in the way of body mods, as you would expect for a car like this. You just, of course, have your Forza bumper, and then you have a pretty nice Forza wing at the back there, but that will slow my speed down, so I don't really want to have that on there. And of course, you can get an engine swap up from your V10 5.2 litre to a 4.5 litre V8, which I didn't do. And then also, if you wanted to get the most power possible, you could upgrade to a crazy V12 6-liter engine. Now with that, you'd be able to get crazy speeds in here, but with my current one, I can reach a max of like 240 miles an hour, which is still really good. Anyway, for the tyres, I've just put the pressure down for the rear tyre a bit. Then on the springs, I've put the ride height right down as low as possible, and I've just softened both of them off just randomly. But anyway, so now of course we're here to get our time down the runway. So let's go off here, and I'll just show you the car in first person here. As you can see, it looks pretty cool. I don't like how the dash on the dash, it goes like up a bit. But anyway, I'm just gonna let you listen to the car right now. So as you can see, it sounds so cool. But anyway, coming up to the end here, we reach a maximum of 219 miles an hour, and we did that in 27.35 seconds, which is actually a very good time. So next, of course, we have our off-road time here. And as you can probably tell, this car goes through first, second, third, and fourth gears, and pretty much fifth gear as well. Super quick. It's just that sixth and seventh gear which takes a while to get up. Now, coming up towards the end here, and we are going to reach a maximum speed much higher than the runway of 209 miles an hour, and we did that 26.56 seconds, which I believe is our best time yet. So next here, I'm just going to be doing what this car I found is really good for, and that is speed zones. Now, I've managed to get some really good times on some of them. I got like top 100, like 3 speed zones with this car. This one right here, if I didn't hit it all, would have been even better. I've still got pretty decent speed for that speed zone. Coming the other way, I think I probably could have done much better time as well. So anyway, now moving on to the next speed zone here. This is up by this place, whatever this place is called. I always forget this one. I think it's Montalino, I don't know. But as there were cars in the way, I couldn't really get around it properly, and I couldn't really get around it properly anyway. I tried a bunch of times, but I never really did very good on this one. Coming up the hill anyway, going the other way, I reckon I would have got a better time. But overall, this car is very good. I definitely would recommend you to go check this out. It gets pretty nice photos of this with the photo mode in-game. So some really nice photos of it. And anyway, for drifting this car, it's okay. I don't have it set up as a drift ball. If you put it into rear wheel drive or something, then that would be really good. But anyway, now moving on to the on and off-road drag times in this. So off-road, the Audi R8 came in first here, 0.1 second faster than the McLaren, but they're probably both going to be exactly the same if you do a race next to each other. Now to the on-road drag times, The LD came in second, I believe. Yep, second place, beating the Dodge, but the McLaren beat the Audi. So anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next vid.